known to reach decibel levels comparable to that of a jet engine. CenturyLink Field is the location for this afternoon's matchup between the Cincinnati Bengals and the Seattle Seahawks.
Back in your days when you had to take on a team from the AFC, didn't know them all that well. What was it like as we have this little interconference matchup today?
Well, I thought back in those days, Jim, we were about ready to show them what toughness and hard hitting was. Today it's a little different, but I'll tell you this, this NFC team, they are a hard hitting bunch.
They pounce on them there. Setting up in the pistol on this play.
They give it to the back, and he's running off tackle.
That's a nice run that time by the offense, picking up those yards. And any time you gain more than 3 yards on a running play in the National Football League, it is deemed successful.
Second down now.
Goes deep to Sidney Rice. He has the ball deep down the field.
In this league now, you've got to keep these wide receivers and quarterbacks guessing. You just can't come out there and play man-to-man every play and think that's going to work. You got to mix in some zones, some blitzes, and then occasionally go man-to-man coverage.
First and 10. Harvin's going to take the handoff now.
Number 11, the ball carrier on the play. 3 yard gain on the play.
The Bengals come out in the nickel. Second down and 7.
Goes deep to Sidney Rice.
It's intercepted.
And he's brought to the ground. And that pick could be an early momentum swing.
Man, when you're a quarterback and you throw an interception early, sometimes that's hard to overcome. You got to talk to yourself and just try to stay aggressive.
Now on first down. Running back gets it on the handoff. And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
Now the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Second down. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Did not get both feet down.
Just stick the football on him. When you see a receiver run a route like this, they're going to the corner, drive it, throw it on the line drive, so that way there can't be a mistake.
Gresham split out wide on the left. Dalton will take it from the gun. Looking across the middle, there's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
It's third down and over 10 yards. You got to give your offensive line a lot of credit. They give the quarterback extra time, and he makes the throw down the field to pick up the first down.
Running play went for 11.
When you talk about the play action pass game, it's really when you call it. You got to be in a situation where the defense is thinking run, and when they are, do you have the courage, or I should say the smarts, to fake the run and throw the football. Good call that time by the offense.
And he's intercepted.
That'll stop the play right here.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
The Seahawks come out in the pistol. Marshawn Lynch takes the football. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line.
Well, the defensive coach is going to be upset after this play. After that long run, terrible angles, and really just a lack of hustle by the defense gives up the long run.
Lined up in the pistol formation. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch. They tackle him for a loss.
So many things you could do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
shotgun.
Russell Wilson has it under center. They need to get the playoff. Toss to the outside. And that's a big-time tackle that keeps them 3 yards short of the first down marker.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. Out of the shotgun formation, working that left side, and incompletion right there, but it really should have been an interception. Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Looking to the right side and throwing. That catch, good for a first down.
I just don't think that's a good job by the defense. It's fourth and short. You kind of know what the offense is going to do. They were not ready, and they give up the first down.
Tate's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Russell Wilson will take it from the gun. He's in the end zone. Touchdown.
Something you always got to be alert for nowadays in the NFL. The fade route. The defense caught off guard just a little bit. Nice throw. Nice touchdown.
The point after try is in the books. The Bengals are ready to return the kick. Brandon Tate with a chance to run back this kickoff. And he's tackled right at the 30-yard line after that return. First down on the way. Dalton still has it after some nifty play actions. The Bengals now move the chains.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you've got that defense guessing.
First and 10, looking for an open receiver on the right. Picks up 9.
When you play this cover 3 defense, just kind of sit back there and try not to give up the big play. That is great. The problem is you give up all these short plays. How about that throw by the quarterback on that slant pattern that time? Excellent job of just picking up the first down. This offense is hot. Another first down, and they are moving down the field.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Gets away from the pressure. Gets past the first wave. Ball's out. Oh, they cough up the football, and the defense takes possession. Defense calls a timeout. Tate's in the slot, and the second quarter is underway with this snap. Pulls it in, taking off. Nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown.
Nice job running that fade down the field. Nice throw by the quarterback, and we get a touchdown.
The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point.
Oh, it's a fake!
So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. Out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. Gresham's moved away from the tight end position to now a receiver in the slot. Hauls it in for the first down.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Gresham's shifted out wide to the left as a receiver.
And he makes the catch.
And pick up 35.
I always love it when all the experts say arm strength is overrated in the NFL. Well, tell me about that after that throw and catch.
Here's the first snap after the big play. The Bengals get a first down.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
And that's a gain of 10.
Closer defense gets to the end zone. Their backs are against it. The tougher they get. But that time, the offense still able to pick up a few yards on an inside run.
Johnson's play action, challenging the defenders to the right side, and it's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit.
Let's just tell it like it is, Jim Nance. His receiver's not a very tough guy because he gets hit. It should have been a complete pass, but he gets hit. He just throws that football on the ground, and the pass is incomplete.
They've come out in the dime package because they go ground here.
Count it. Touchdown.
When you're behind in the football game, drive down and score. They did that. Now the next time when they get back out there, they got to do it again. Show some patience and drive it down the field.
Count it. The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. Percy Harvin gets the chance to return this kickoff. This big return is going to set up his team in excellent field position.
Well, a lot of good things happened on both sides of the football this time. How about that return by the return team? Good job, good blocking. Look at the speed of that guy running. They get the tackle from behind. They stop the touchdown.
Throws to the right. Ball's going to be incomplete. That hit knocked the ball out.
That's why you like defenders who are good punishing tacklers. Make those receivers worry about coming over the middle. They'll be careful the rest of this game because of that big hit.
Tate's lined up now as a slot receiver. Wilson from the shotgun. He'll throw it over the middle. That pass was hurried.
Lots of ways to attack cover two. There's no doubt about it. You can throw it underneath. You can pump fake the safeties, make one of them move, and still throw it deep down the field.
Third down on the way. Russell Wilson will take it from the gun. The throw to the left. Unable to complete that one, and that's a very quick three and out. Wilson's got it in the gun. He'll fire it out to the left. Lynch has got the cool hands on a pass that had a lot of heat.
That's a good play that time by the offensive coordinator. Fourth down try. He makes the right call, and they pick up the first down.
Tate's lined up in the slot, setting up screen. With two hands, he has it. The Seahawks now move the chains.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Getting past the yard markers, makes the catch and gets a first down.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Lynch has got it on the handoff.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play and they stopped it.
Second and 12.
looking for Percy Harvin.
Good job by the defense. They are all over the throw by the quarterback. They almost pick it off in the end zone. Well, that's a big opportunity missed when you drop a pass like that.
Offense lines up here.
Third and 12 to go. He's looking to the right here on this throw. 25.
This is turning into quite a drive, Phil.
Nice job, Jim, by the offensive coordinator, just mixing the plays up and keeping the defense off balance.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. And a little screen set up here. Sidney Rice with the reception.
Well, that's the new NFL. Just keep throwing it behind the line of scrimmage and see if the athletes can catch it and make some yards. None there that time. A loss of a couple yards.
And here we have second down. Play action. And he's forced to the ground.
Well, you're on the offensive side. My gosh, you know they're going to blitz. So what do? You either throw the football really quick or you have your tight end and running backs help pick up those blitzers so the quarterback has time to throw it.
What a hit, and the ball is dropped.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Fourth and goal. They fail to convert, and now a change of possession.
Well, you got to live with this decision now, big guy. You go for it on fourth and long. It fails. Probably going to give up some points because of a bad decision by you.
It's first down as they head to the line. Quarterback tosses it to the outside. He's got a wide open alley. Gains 19.
After that long run, that running back deserves a break. Go over to the sideline, let a few guys pat you on the rear end and tell you how good you are, and then get a little oxygen and get back in the game. What a run.
First and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. Makes the grab and keeps the ball moving down the field. That's a first down catch.
What you saw there was a good job by the wide receiver. Run that curl route and then see the quarterback, watch the ball, then attack it. Good job of getting your hands on there and making the catch.
Halftime, 2 minutes away. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
Caught.
And the tackle is made at the 35-yard line.
Well, when you keep chipping away with these short throws, sooner or later that defense is going to come up. And when they come up, that's when you throw it over the top.
To the ground here. And here he goes. Touchdown. And this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
Anytime you see a long run for a touchdown, what you got to look for is blocking downfield. Nice job by the wide receivers and everybody hustling, making a block and a long touchdown run.
The Bengals for the point after. Makes the PAT. Bengals ready for action. Flag is down, and he's taken down right at about the 29, not quite to the 30.
Receiving team. First down.
Takes a receiver in the slot. Throwing now to his left. Incomplete.
That's a nice route that time by the wide receiver. Running the corner route, and the quarterback just throws it too far and misses it.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
The defense gets the sack.
Not a good job by the quarterback that time. Inside of 2 minutes in the first half. You got to get rid of the football. If nobody's open, just throw it away. That time, he loses yards by taking the sack.
Two tight ends on the field here.
Third and 15, and looks to his left.
Terrence Newman with the pick.
Anytime you're backed up on the offensive side, the quarterback's got to be extremely careful, because if you turn it over, you're just giving points to your opponent. That time, a bad decision by the quarterback, and he throws an easy interception for the defense.
First down here. Looking to the right side and throwing. Pass back down incomplete.
Well, it's a good thing that linebacker knocked that pass down, because I don't think he could have caught it. So if you can't catch it, knock it down so nobody else can catch it.
This will be second down. Johnson's back in shotgun formation.
Is intercepted.
Pushes aside one tackler.
Wonderful job by the defense that time. They stayed after it. And inside their own 20, they finally come up with the play. They get the interception, and they keep the other team from getting points on the board.
On first down, Wilson's going to take the snap from the shotgun.
Ball comes out.
Recovery by the offense.
One thing coaches hate when their offense is on the field is fumbling the football, because a lot of times it's just bad fundamentals. But they're lucky this time they had the fumble. They're able to get on top of it.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Second down and two. Looking for Percy Harvin. And they can't connect. Well, they go for the bomb, but the defensive backfield was not fooled.
Yeah, they were all over it that time. And they just, that was like shadow defense. Wherever the receiver was going, the defense was right next to him. Great job.
Third and two. They give it to the running back. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
How about the defensive line? Getting that penetration, getting off the football at the snap, and getting it done, getting in the backfield and making that tackle.
Comes out of the nickel. Interception. They've got him down there.
Well, nowadays, your linebackers, they got to be able to do everything. They got to be big enough to get in there and stop the run, and also athletic enough to be able to get in position and make an interception. Good job by the linebacker.
First and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right. And he's almost intercepted.
When you play man-to-man coverage, it takes a good throw and catch. That time, neither was there. Another incomplete pass.
Green's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Very nearly intercepted.
Incompletion by the quarterback that time. It was good, tight man-to-man coverage.
Offense lines up here. Here it's a third and 10. Screen pass under pressure and incomplete. Quarterback was under a lot of duress on that pass, and alas, it's incomplete.
I know he was under duress, but you got to hit these type of throws in the NFL. You're not always going to get perfect protection. That's not a good job by the quarterback.
The kick is through for three.
There's nothing like being ahead in a football game, no matter how many points it is, because now you can manage it in a different way, even though it's early in this game, and you make the other team come after you.
This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return. He is tackled at the 40-yard line. First down here. Wilson's going to take it from the gun. Looking for Percy Harvin. And almost picked off. They went for the deep throw, but the defensive back was there.
Yeah, good job that time. I got to give the defensive back a lot of credit. He was not caught sleeping out there. He was alert, read the right keys, and he was right with the receiver to knock down that deep throw.
Wide open for the catch. The Seahawks call a timeout, their first.
The quarterbacks and receivers in this NFL now are so good. It's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
Now first and 10. Looking for Percy Harvin. And incomplete. Going to need a lot of leg on this field goal try. Didn't have the distance. And he is tackled at the 14.
There won't be many teammates congratulating him after that kick. They had a chance to go ahead with that field goal try. They miss it. And the team is really down because of it.
We're back here now in this one, where the Bengals are leading by two. They're lining up here for the onside kick. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. First down coming up, and here we go, the first snap of the second half. And he's going to be tackled right around the 35-yard line.
The off-tackle run, it's just what it says it is. You're going to read the tackle's block and decide whether you're going to go inside or outside. Usually, this is the first running play every team puts in their offense when they go to training camp. That's a nice play at that time by the offense, getting the first down. They're up here in the second half, and they're moving the football. That is a great feeling.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Waits for an opening to unfold.
The offensive coordinator's just got to make some adjustments here. They can't stop the defensive line from sacking the quarterback, so either keep the tight end in or keep the halfback in to help block for the QB.
This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Well, Jim, I know his family's watching, so we'll give all the information we can as soon as we get it, but it looks like it could be a major injury, and I just, well, I hope the best.
Green's in the slot. Here we go. Third and 17. Run it again. They go up the middle. A tackle that had to be made, and that'll set up fourth down.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense at times.
Try.
You got to take advantage of good field position. The offense doesn't do it that time. I know they get 3 points out of it. Nice kick, but still a letdown for the offense.
He will run this one back. And he's met head on right there at the 20. Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. First and 10. eyeing that left side. Percy Harvin with the grab.
When you're behind in a football game, all you can do on the offensive side is just go out there and thinking about making plays and picking up first downs. Good job by the offense.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Wilson standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Newman with the interception. He's brought down.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
They come to the line, and it's first down. It's handed to the running back. And he's tackled down at the 36-yard line.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Good run that time. It results in a first down, and it moves those chains on the sideline. Keep those chains moving. Tire that defense out.
First and 10. Another carry here.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Got a completion this time.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
That reception gave them the first down. And that gains one.
I think you got to be a little more creative in the red zone than this. When you just line up and run the football like that, you're not going to get a lot of yards. And that time, they just got a short game.
Throws to the right. Slips right through his fingertips.
Look, the football in. But the gloves these receivers wear, the rules that you can't touch them, there's no excuse for dropping the football.
Third and goal from the six. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Makes the grab. Touchdown.
Anytime, Jim, it's third and goal, you've got to decide, what are we going to do? Well, this time the offense, nice design. They throw the football, and the quarterback puts it right on the money for the touchdown pass.
The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. They're all over him at the 18-yard line. Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Under fire on that throw. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. Second down and 10. Pass is made, but the hit knocks the ball out. Incomplete.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football's arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
And Rice is lined up now as a slot receiver. Looking to scramble. They convert this time, but they've had a tough time all day long on third down. Nickel formation for the defense here. First and 10. Trying to work that left side. Has the reception all alone.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
First down following the long play. Had it for a moment, but the ball is knocked out incomplete.
Does it take talent to do something like this? You've got to time the pass, where the football is going, where the receiver is going to catch it, and do the perfect timing. Hit that receiver, and that football comes flying out. Nice job that time. Incomplete pass.
Getting away from the pressure. Looking for a receiver on the left side here.
Well, Jim, you know that's got to be disappointing to the defensive lineman. They think, wow, we got a sack. They can't bring the quarterback down. Not only that, he breaks away and still gets a short completion.
Lynch is lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. The quarterback throws it on the mark.
That time the pass is completed into double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read. But these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time in double coverage, he went up and made the catch. It's like Bill Parcells said to me once about Mark Mavaro, a very talented receiver. He goes, remember, Sims, when he's covered, he's open.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. And Vontaze Burfict from behind the line of scrimmage.
Pressuring the quarterback. That's what you love to do in the NFL from the defensive side. That time, the blitz, it was quick, it was fast, and they get a sack on the quarterback.
After that big-time sack, they'll now face third and 17. He had it, but the hit jars the ball loose.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Offense lines up here. The Seahawks will use a timeout here early in the second half. Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Across the middle, they fail to convert here on fourth down.
Man, you got to be smarter than that. You can't go for it every single time on fourth and long. There is a thing they have in the NFL. It's called a punt. Do it more often.
Wide receivers are bunched up. First down and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. A.J. Green with the catch.
This is what you call throwing the wide receiver open against man-to-man coverage. Throw it to the open space. Let the receiver outrun the defensive back. Nice completion.
Inhales the pass.
Good job by the quarterback completing that pass against the zone defense. Look for the open space when you throw against zones. That's what he did, and he got the nice completion.
15 minutes to go, and we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. First down, offense ready for the snap. We are back for the start of the fourth quarter. Play action. Incompletion on that hurried throw. It's now second down. The formation here, shotgun. Right where it had to be. Gaines, 18.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
They've got a first down now after that catch. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. Tackled at the 13.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Second and 3. That's a touchdown.
Never be satisfied in the NFL. Players are just too good. So when you get a chance to score, even though you're leading, take advantage of it. Awesome job by the coordinator on those play calls.
the Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick.
And it's the same as a touchback as he's tackled right at the 20. And Rice is lined up in the slot.
Catch is made. Nice tackle.
Good job by the quarterback that time. He doesn't panic. He reads that it's a zone, and you have to wait for the receivers to get in between the defenders. Nice throw and catch.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Reaches out and snatches it.
Well, I think we've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing league. So we all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first downs.
First and 10. Working that left side. He's got the grab, and he's got the first.
What we saw there was probably the number one route all teams work on when they go to training camp, the curl route. Find the open space in the defense. Quarterback throws it in there. Good job.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Perfectly thrown.
Offside. Defense.
The penalty is declined. That last play will hold up.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than seven. But don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
Wilson from the shotgun. Throws a strike. That's enough for a first down.
Good play call that time by the offensive coordinator. Down inside, when you're inside that 20-yard line or the red zone, find ways to complete the pass. They did that time.
Running a little fast. He breaks the plane. He breaks the plane. He's in for the touchdown.
I would bet first and goal that the offense, about 90% of the time, is going to run the football. And what do they do here? They run it, and they get it done. That is power football at its best.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. Heading right. So they give up the touchdown, but they do not allow the two-point play.
Yeah, good job that time by the defense. So quick and so ready for that play. They reacted very fast. That's why they stopped it.
Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick. Taken down at about the 33, maybe the 34-yard line. Offense lines up here. Handoff. They spot it at the 42.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets them a few yards.
And now they'll try over again on second down. Takes it from the strong eye. Tackles made.
Anytime you see a defense that can't stop the runs right up the middle, there's a couple things. The middle linebacker's probably not doing his job, and you might not just have enough meat up inside to hold up against those big offensive linemen.
First and 10, staying on the ground. They bring him to the turf.
You got to keep your offensive linemen aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
Jones is a receiver in the slot. Down to the 34.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short game.
Two minutes to go in the second half. Third and four following the run. Throws the pass. A.J. Green with the catch.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
First down here after the completion. Johnson's back at it now, dropping back once again. Shrugs off the first hit.
When you can't hit the quarterback or put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done then. That time, quarterback had time and throws it down the field for another completion.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Johnson, he takes it across. That's a touchdown. Able to take it across from just a couple of yards out. Extra point is good. Bengals ready for action. They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squib kick. He stacked up at that point. And Rice is going to get set in the slot for this snap. First and 10. The throw to the left. Jumps up and comes down with it. 36-yard gain. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Once we find out what the injury is and how severe it is, we'll let you know, but it did not look good. And if they lose him for any significant amount of time, that is going to cripple this football team.
And Rice is in the slot. First and 10. Play fake here.
Oh, bad decision that time by the quarterback. He tries to force the football into the end zone, and it almost gets picked off by the defense.
Lynch is lined up as the single back. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. Quarterback drops back, play action.
There's no secret here, Jim. You got to get in the end zone as fast as you can so you still have a chance maybe to win this game.
That reception gave them the first down. Brings it into his body. They keep fighting for every inch, every yard as they move closer and closer to the end zone.
Now this offense, they fit perfectly with the head coach. He's a tough guy. He's a grinder. And this offense, what a job here right now. They are grinding this football, like you said, right down the field.
Goal line defense on the field. They motion the receiver around to the other side. Second and goal to go from the one. He is in for the touchdown.
Now that was a terrific job getting that touchdown there. And what you have done, you have closed the gap. Keep chipping away at that lead. Make the opponent keep playing. See if he gets tight. If he gets tight, you got a better chance.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion. And they will not convert here on the two-point conversion. Good stand by the defense. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. We'll run it. Here's the handoff. And he's brought down right at the 42.
Well, even though they have a lead here, it's late in the fourth quarter. You still got to be unpredictable. Keep the defense on edge. As I always say, make the defense react and not attack. So make them guess what plays you're going to run.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
Play action fake. Brandon Browner with the interception.
Good piece of tackle.
You know, I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
And Rice is lined up now as a slot receiver.
Here comes the wide receiver in motion.
Wilson's got the football after the play fake.
Oh, it almost picked off that time.
This drives coaches crazy. They get a wide receiver open down the field on a post route, and what happens? The quarterback just overthrows him.
Baldwin's lined up in the slot.
The wide receiver shifting around in motion.
He wants to go deep. And they can't connect.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
Miller's in the slot receiver role for this upcoming snap. Third and 10. Brought down just 2 yards shy of the first down marker. Now look at this. It's fourth and a foot. They're going to bring out the offense. Lynch is a running back, but he's in the slot for this play. Middle. Here's the quick toss. It's away from the stack. Lynch with an impressive run. That's it. This game is over. How much sweeter is practice going to be this week after the win on that sideline?
Once you win, practice is easier because your confidence is high. You feel good about what you've done from the previous week because you won.